Prodigy. An extraordinary, marvelous talent. A person who has high potential. Sino-sino nga ba ang mga Pinoy prodigies sa larangan ng basketball? Tara, halika, kilalanin natin sila dito sa ating bagong series, which is called Pinoy Prodigies. It's a 16 buff in the dark of the
What's up, Boleros Nation? It's me, your Ultimate Bolero. I'm back with another episode ng ating series na Pinoy Prodigies. Dito sa channel natin na to, or dito sa series na to, ibinibigyan natin ng exposure ang mga kabataan na may high potential sa larong basketball. But for this specific episode, this will be a special one because if we feature natin ang ginugroom or kinukumpara nila kay Mr. Jimmy Alpag, ang Mighty Mouse 2.0 na si Mr. Kai Fobiliesa. He is actually from Wittator, California. He's standing 5 feet 9, weighs around 165 pounds. Ang kanyang natuto siya maglaro ng basketball sa impluwensya ng kanyang father. At yung competitive spirit niya is nagmula sa paikipag-compete niya sa kanyang nakakatandang kapatid. And ang kanyang career highlights, he actually played for Fullerton Junior College and St. Catharines University. At sa liga niya sa States, nag-average siya ng 41% 3-point field goal percentage. So, hanip ang galing nito. Sobrang sureball nito. And guys, naglaro din pala siya for a state championship sa liga sa state. So, even though they came up short, masasabi nating malakas yung team nila kay po, and specifically nag-contribute siya sa larong yun. And with regard to his most memorable game, he actually scored 17 points, gathered 6 rebounds and has 4 assists in 15 minutes. Only 15 minutes in that game. So, highly efficient yung game ni Kai Fobiliesa. His idols, he idolizes Steve Nash and Damian Lillard. So, he has a combination of a traditional point guard and a modern day point guard. So, with regard to his dream, he wants to play in the PBA actually. So, enough about me talking. First and foremost, gusto ko lang magpasalamat kay Mr. Kai Fobiliesa for allowing me or giving me the opportunity to feature him in this series. And guys, leave comments sa ating comment section below kung meron nga ba siyang potential or may pagkakahawig yung laro niya kay Jimmy Alapag. And like and subscribe sa aking channel, Boleros Lifestyle. So, enough about me. Let's watch him in work, or let's watch his highlight reel. And again, Boleros Nation, it's me, your Ultimate Bolero. I'm out. Peace out.